ferries and through. Straight on down to Memphis, in '72.
Thank you.
tonight. Tonight, it's that time again. It's Thanksgiving weekend. Look at this. More people come every year. Y'all are so awesome. I can't even tell you. Anyway, what we're going to do tonight is we're going to do like you do on Thanksgiving. We're going to overfeed your asses tonight. So by the time this show's over, you ain't going to want to see the Bottle Rockets till next Thanksgiving. I promise. So anyway, it's going to be a long show, but what we're doing is we're taking a history. It's also a history lesson. We're taking the history of the Bottle Rockets. We're going backwards from this was that. All the songs we just played were from 2018, our latest album, Bit Logic. So we're going to play stuff off every album tonight. We're going to end the night in 1993, but right now, we're going back to 2015, so that's not that far back. So that's the you'll catch the drift. We're going to just keep going backwards in time. We're going to get younger. By the time you leave here, you're going to be a lot younger than you were when you got here. What will be said, a little bit, place, arise, arise. factory's gone, just blow through town. Too fast for a kid to grab on. But I'm a buddy, you and me. Remember how it used to be? But she'd be creeping like a snail, crawling out of PPG. Thank you. and you will get in all night long. All right. Anyway, now we're backing up. We're going to 2006 right now, okay? 2006. The album that we will never forget the release date. We did what many heavy metal bands wanted to do and never did. We released an album on 666. June the 6th, 2006, this album came out. So anyway, we're in 2006 right now, and it sounds like this.
I got to do, got to get on the bus.
Trinity history teacher I am. Because those songs were not from 2006. Those songs were from 2008, I think. 2009, it was an album called Lean Forward. I was just way ahead on my game. I'm just like, we're going to 2006 right now. So anyway, we just sort of breezed right over 2008 and gave it no credit. So let's hear it for 2008, right? Deserves a hand. So now we're back in 2006. This is the one that was released on 666.
Thank you. Yeah.
because we're taking a 15-minute break. There's a lot of people in here, you all need to go out and get some fresh air. You know, somebody's got to pee, I'm sure. Somebody probably needs to smoke. And I want you all to go out, because what happens, we're now at the end of the 2000s in Bottle Rapids history. So I want you all to take a 15-minute pause and to reflect upon. Scare, all right? Because when we come back, we're going to party like it's 1999. We're going to have